The search engine Google is showing a video doodle in many countries on January 8, 2022 to celebrate one of history's most influential scientific minds, English cosmologist, author and theoretical physicist Stephen Hawking. From colliding black holes to the Big Bang, his theories on the origins and mechanics of the universe revolutionized modern physics, while his best-selling books made the field widely accessible to millions of readers worldwide. Stephen William Hawking was born on this day in 1942 in Oxford, England. Fascinated by how the universe functioned from a young age, his curiosity and intellect earned him the nickname Einstein. Following a diagnosis with a neurodegenerative disease at 21, the music of composer Richard Wagner and the loving support of his future wife Jane Wilde motivated Hawking to dedicate himself to physics, math, and cosmology. In 1965, Hawking defended his doctoral thesis at the University of Cambridge, Properties of Expanding Universes, which presented the revolutionary theory that space and time originated from a singularity, a point both infinitely small and dense, best known today as the key characteristic of black holes. That year, Hawking was accepted as a research fellow at Cambridge's Gonville and Caius College, his academic home for a lifetime of research. Hawking's obsession with black holes led to his 1974 discovery that particles could escape black holes. This theory, coined Hawking radiation, is widely considered his most important contribution to physics. In 1979, Hawking's groundbreaking work on black holes prompted Cambridge to appoint him as the Lucasian Professor of Mathematics, a position held by Isaac Newton in 1669. Hawking's doctoral thesis was released to the public in 2017 on a University of Cambridge website, which crashed due to enormous amounts of traffic. Hawking achieved commercial success with several works of popular science in which he discussed his theories and cosmology in general. His book, A Brief History of Time, appeared on the Sunday Times bestseller list for a record-breaking 237 weeks. Hawking was a fellow of the Royal Society, a lifetime member of the Pontifical Academy of Sciences, and a recipient of the Presidential Medal of Freedom, the highest civilian award in the United States.
My name is Stephen Hawking. My expectations were reduced to zero at 21. Everything since then has been a bonus. Although I cannot move and I have to speak through a computer, in my mind I am free. I have spent my life traveling across the universe inside my mind. My goal is simple. It is a complete understanding of the universe, why it is as it is, and why it exists at all. One of the basic rules of the universe is that nothing is perfect. Perfection simply doesn't exist. Without imperfection, neither you or I would exist. Black holes are not really black after all. They blow like a hot body, and the smaller they are, the more they blow. We are very, very small. But we are profoundly capable of very, very big things. There should be no boundaries to human endeavor. However bad life may seem, while there's life, there is hope. Be brave, be curious, be determined, overcome the odds. It can be done.